2-year-old fillies are at the post. Gates moving. Nine and behind starter Jane Montgomery. Here they come. They're off and pacing from the outside, racing Satellite for the lead. Down along the rail out fast, Miss Silvis. Between horses next as they swing into the turn is Dame's Rocket. Miss Silvis leads it. Dame's Rocket now second, racing Satellite third. Four on the inside, Timely Tony. On the outside, French Frolic with cover fifth. Along the rail, racing six is Jan's Racer as that field drives toward the quarter mile mark. Seven is Star Coco Tar. Eight is Hot Rocks at the back. As they reach the quarter will be Jane Olita, and they have just reached the front pass. Racing past that mark, Dame's Rocket took command there, 29-1. They're on the backstretch. Racing second, Miss Silvis. Third along the rail, down the backside, racing Satellite. Here comes Hot Rocks and Doug Hamilton from the back. Racing up on the outside, third now, second, and there goes Hot Rocks. Easing up now to lead it by a nose neck as they race toward the half. On the inside, Dame's Rocket second. Third along the rail as they drive that way, Miss Silvis. Four, Jan's Racer. On the inside, racing fifth, racing Satellite. Six is Timely Tony. Seven, French Frolic, 8, Jane Olita, 9, Star Coco Tar. They're at the half in a minute. They're racing toward three quarters. And the leader, Hot Rocks, by a length and a half. On the inside, racing second, Dame's Rocket. Third along the rail as they drive toward three quarters, Miss Silvis. On the outside, Jan's Racer begins her move fourth. Fifth along the rail, racing Satellite. And now here comes French Frolic with a lot of pace. Three deep for Mark O'Mara. And racing past him, that's French Frolic on the outside on fire. Moving alongside Hot Rocks, they're at the three quarter. Third on the inside, Dame's Rocket racing fourth along the rail, Miss Silvis. They're there in 1:29.4. 2 minute, 2-year-old filly mile as they turn for home begins to unfold on the outside. Racing up, French Frolic on the inside, Hot Rocks along the rail, racing third, Dame's Rocket. And now in the final 16th, Miss Silvis with pace tips out three deep, and here she comes between them, French Frolic on the inside, racing now second as they head to the wire, Hot Rocks. French Frolic, Hot Rocks, French Frolic wins it. Hot Rock second under the wire. Third unofficially was Miss Silvis. Four was Dame's Rocket. Photo for five between Racing Satellite and